Como from EngieBus at SNEC 2021, and now we are at the booth of Growatt. Today I'm so honored to talk to Mr. Ray. Hi, Ray.
Hi, come on.
Okay, Ray, welcome to our interview. And my first question is that how to compress the LCOE in PV solar?
Okay, to reduce the LCOE, I think we should focus on two points. The first, lower the system total cost of ownership. And the second, we should increase the PV generation. In this slide, Growatt just launched the max 125 kilowatt new product for C&I applications. This new product created many highs in the market, the highest power density, the highest power rating of unit for C&I inverters, and also have the highest string current up to 16 amperes, perfectly compatible with the high power modules. It also integrates the PID protection, FCI function, and the PLC communication. All of these can help customers to lower the false cost of the solar system and also increase the solar power generation. So it would be helpful for customers to achieve the lowest LCOE.
Okay, and what are the advantages and the disadvantages of implementing carbon footprint rules in solar inverters?
Yeah, exactly. The carbon neutrality is becoming the common agreement worldwide. As a new energy enterprise, I think we should be more aggressive to demonstrate the low carbon production. Growatt just built the new factory in Huizhou City. The annual capability is about 20 gigawatts. And the annual electricity consumption may reach 3 million kilowatt hours. So we already built the solar plant on the rooftop of our new plant, and the capacity is about 3.5 megawatts. And it can provide the full green energy for our production. It would be helpful for us to achieve the net zero emission target in the future.
Okay, and my last question is that to what extent the uncertainties caused by COVID-19 are going to impact the schedule of renewable projects?
Yes, the pandemic really caused bad effects for the whole world during the past almost 2 years. However, for the solar industry, I think we should observe it by different segments. For utility and C&I large projects, surely the pandemic caused the scheduling delays and limited the market demands. But for the residential, actually, it brings the market growth in some regions. The reason is simple. People stay at home and work at home during the pandemic period. And the electricity consumption grows up, and the electricity price also goes up. So customers intend to install the solar system to save the electricity cost. As the global leader of residential PV inverter manufacturer, Growatt achieved the sales doubled actually in 2020, and we look forward to a growth year in 2021 also. Thank you.
Okay, thank you for sharing, Ray.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.